Well, turning to this now, Senator Tim Kaine will speak to reporters in Richmond in just a few hours.
Yeah, this comes amid speculation of the senator's plans for 2024. Now, Kaine would be serving for his third term as senator if he wins that election. He'll also host a roundtable to discuss economic development across the state.